Purpose, purpose. Terminator. Place her legs. Thank you. Makita tayo dyan. Maraming spare, oh. Matakunin yun, tol. Sir, hintayin po natin. Hanap, hanap.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest cyber life maintenance center.
I'm alive. actually. Hindi na siyang halatang Android, mga friends. Oh, ha? Huh?
My name is Marcus.
My name is continue. Find Amanda. Sure. Hey, are you Amanda?
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Your predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to this. Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Oh, shit. That fucking machine could have killed everyone in the room.
Not me. It's back here.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
It's that desk right there.
All units in sector. The android is sending the ID now.
I remember the email. Okay. How about here? I don't know, Mandal. Okay, so we'll tie dun sa ano sa desk niya. Uy, galaw! Nako! Ako nagloko. Wala eh. Ay, bumalik. Okay. Uy! May nakapunta doon. I think this is it. So we have to stop from here. So ayaw. Sige. Kita-kits na lang ulit sa next video, mga tropa. Okay, welcome back. Dito tayo nag-stop eh. Dito nakang. So, yan.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, shit. The fucking machine could have killed everyone in the room.
Hey. Take a look at these samples. Yet,
this is good. Pwede naman, diba? Dami akong option.
Maybe they're trying out a new form of red ice.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
It's that desk right there.
Alright, I'll chase it.
Masa kapatanan natin, mga tropa.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Okay.
Trackers. Trackers is here.
Call Hank Anderson.
Hi, this is Hank. Not here at the moment. You can leave a message if that's what turns you on, but don't expect me to call back. Beep. Whatever.
Lieutenant Anderson, this is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. It's almost noon, and I'm waiting for you at the office.
Just an asshole. Can't
Hello, Lieutenant. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
God, I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office.
Shit. Look at that. A fucking ghost. His clone ends up in the dumpster, but this morning, what do you know? Now the son of a bitch takes his place.
Hello, Detective Reed.
Never seen an android like you before. A model, are you?
RK-800. I'm a prototype.
A prototype? Android detective. So machine's gonna replace us all. Is that it? Hey, bring me a coffee, dipshit. Get a move on!
I'm sorry, but I only take orders from Lieutenant Anderson.
Oh. When a human gives you an order, you obey. Got it? Stay out of my way. Next time, you won't get off so easy.
Several sources report that CyberLife... ...has provided Detroit police with a prototype detected android. Although police assistant androids have existed...
May dalawa pa tayo. What's next? Check on that. Who's right?
I understand the destruction of my predecessor may have been unpleasant for you, Lieutenant. I'll do everything I can to make sure it doesn't happen again. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hair's on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game? Samples yet?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh.
No wrong questions asked. Music.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such. But I'd like to. Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah. Too long.
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
No.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them. And
hey, don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Okay, next. Hanggang maganda naman. Okay. Next video. Revive the fire. So hindi na natin ginawa yung pera. So sana kaya lang. Thank you. meant. Right? I'm just okay.
All right, that's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
I took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. Good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. The father, the mother, and the little girl.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
The little girl's going nowhere.
Oh, but I know. I know.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Wrong! Humans eat dead animals, I know that!
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat. That's all.
Okay, take it.
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Cara. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she doesn't want to eat it.
Well, maybe it's not good enough. Maybe she's used to better things. But Ralph did this for her, so she's going to eat! Go ahead. Eat.
Anybody home? There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Do you have anything?
You've seen it, haven't you? I know you've seen it.
Ralph just wanted to be nice. Ralph wanted to help.
Where is it?
He ran out the back door.
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
They're over there.
Don't shoot. We need it alive.
Oh, fuck. That's insane.
Hey, where are you going?
I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Damn you. I don't know. Maybe just that, so. Anyway, JK, good one. Next. Dami talaga. Sige, next.